As you can see, the year is 2030. It's so polluted out. It's so polluted out. 2030 that people can't even breathe. That's why the gas mask of yelling so you can hear it. Well, anyways, humans polluted the earth, and now look what we get. We can't even breathe. I picked this off. I can't even breathe because you suffocate. Anyways, people like me fuel our houses up with air chambers so we can breathe inside the house. So why don't we go in there? Because, like, this is gonna hurt.
Hold that door. Okay. I gotta use my time machine over here. Time machine. And that will access the thoughts and the actions of the people you will be watching next.
Grace, we need to stop this pollution. This is going to ruin our whole world. We're going to be living in, like, a sewage tank or something. We need to start recycling. 1.2 trillion gallons of sewage water, untreated sewage water, is being dumped in our U.S. waters.
Oh, please.
Joe, we need to stop this pollution.
Pollution. It stinks. Wait, you're recording? Oh, sorry. I know you're recording. So the people before that, they didn't really work out too good. It was okay. But, you know, it's hard to spread a pollution awareness because no one knows what's actually gonna happen in the future. Nobody knows the truth. Anyways, so it's up to you now. You're the one that can pretty much stop pollution. It's all up to you. So, have a great day.